5, 4, 3, 2.
Welcome to the morning show. With our first show of the year, we have some great stories and some wonderful quips. So let's get right into it. Emma, Sienna, what's going on in Wareham High School today?
Hello everyone and welcome to Wareham Viking News. Thank you for being with us today for our weekly news show. I'm your host, Sienna.
I'm Emma and we're behind the desk today. Be sure to join us on warehamondemand.eduvision.com. Facebook.com/WarehamTV or at YouTube.com/WarehamTV. You can also catch our show replaying on the education channel of Wareham Community Television, Comcast 97, Verizon 28, to stay up to date with everything happening with our Wareham Viking News and our community. Check out our website, www.warehamvikingnews.com. With that, let's get right into the show.
It's so good to be back to school with fall sports, such as field hockey, soccer, football, and volleyball running, and all the clubs being able to function this year. There will also be new teachers and faculty, and we welcome our new 8th graders. Out with the old and in with the new, where it's looking like we'll have a great year.
The Viking Theater Company is back, and the next meeting is Monday the 12th. The Viking Theater Company will also be holding auditions for their first show, She Kills Monsters, on Thursday, September 15th. The auditions start at 2:30 in the band hall, so please come prepared with a 1 to 2 minute dramatic or comedic monologue of your choice. For more information, please contact eldarcj@gmail.com.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for our local weather report.
Thank you very much. My name is Comet, and this is your Viking weather report. On Friday, we have a high of 77 and a low of 57, and it's going to be sunny. On Saturday, the 10th, we're going to have a high of 82 and a low of 60. It's also going to be sunny. On Sunday, the 11th, we're going to have a high of another 82 and a low of 63, but this time it's going to be partly cloudy. On Monday, the 12th, the high of 82 remains, but we have a low of 65. It's still going to be partly cloudy. On Tuesday the 13th, we're going to have a high of 77 with a low of 64. There's going to be a couple of showers. And finally, on Wednesday the 14th, we're going to have a high of 78 and a low of 62. There's going to be some scattered thunderstorms. For our trivia, which continent is the country Comoros located in? A, Australia, B, Europe, C, South America, and D, Africa.
The North Pole.
Yeah, I agree, the North Pole.
The answer is D, Africa. Have a Wareham Viking day.
Thank you, Comet. Folks, we have to take a quick break, but we'll be right back.
When it comes to making an impact, everyone has something to contribute. A desire to make a difference. The potential to be a leader. Maybe even a vision of a better world. With so much to offer, the question is, where can you put it all in motion? For teens, the answer is Key Club. Key Club International is a service organization for high school students. People who want to make a difference in their schools and communities and build leadership skills that last. With over 200,000 students in thousands of clubs in nearly 40 countries around the world, members are doing those things right now. Raising money and awareness for clean water, tutoring students in need, increasing awareness of mental health issues for students, and more. In Key Club, each service project is chosen by club members and conducted by club members. because each key club is led by students. From running meetings to holding key positions, it's the members who make it happen. And each member is inspired by Key Club's core values. Leadership is grounded in humility and service to others. A true leader listens, recognizes, and empowers. Character building is built by everyday acts of kindness, integrity, and teamwork to grow stronger relationships and communities. Compassion for others is a cornerstone of the Key Club experience, inspiring action and service to one's community. We welcome people of all backgrounds and ethnicities to join in serving and making a positive difference in our world. After all, there's nothing like connecting with people who share your values. And with Key Club, you'll find them. From your club's local service to Key Club's international convention, you'll get unique opportunities to meet students from around the world. Working with each other, learning from each other, motivating each other to new levels of impact. Making a difference that lasts a lifetime. In yourself, in others, and in the world around you. Get started today!
Welcome back to Wareham Viking News. I'm your host, Sienna.
And Emma, and let's continue with the morning show.
Have you been in the library recently or anywhere else in the school lately? If you have, I'm sure you've noticed the relentless noise of crickets. Typically, crickets are only something you hear after someone makes a bad joke. But they have seemed to found their way into the school once again. Let's see what the students' thoughts are on these annoying creatures.
Have the crickets been bothering you?
Yeah.
How do you feel about them showing up?
They're kind of scary. We caught one and let it outside.
Where have they most commonly been seen at?
The corners.
Have you seen any suspicious activity linked with the crickets?
It seems like they're plotting something, to be honest. I'm not sure what it is. We could be in danger.
What are your theories on the crickets?
I was sworn to secrecy, so I'm not allowed to say anything. You could try asking a couple other students. If I say anything, I might get in trouble.
How do you feel about the crickets showing up?
They're very annoying.
Have you seen any other insects besides crickets?
I've seen an ant. A couple.
Any theories on the crickets?
I can't talk about the crickets.
Is there a reason? How do you feel about the crickets showing up?
They're okay. They're really annoying, though.
Where are they most commonly seen?
On the walls of our classrooms.
Classrooms?
Yeah, we got one in English.
Have they been in the books?
I have not seen a cricket in a book.
Are there any theories you have about the crickets?
IB kids are sworn to secrecy. We can't talk about the crickets.
I don't know, there's some suspicious behavior going on between everyone. How do you feel about the crickets showing up?
Not much. I don't really care, to be honest.
Why don't you be friends with them?
I don't think I want to be friends with bugs, not gonna lie.
How do you feel about the crickets showing up?
Angry. I'm furious.
What do the crickets do?
Make me angry.
Do you have any theories on them?
Aliens from Mars are sending crickets to our school.
What about the other bugs?
What other bugs? It's just the Mars crickets.
All fall sports are currently running and are starting to have games. Volleyball won their first game, defeating Seekonk. Field hockey had a tie with Seekonk, with Olivia Hogan holding it down with 10 saves. The boys' soccer team scored a 2-2 draw against Tri-County, and Gabe Silva scored his first varsity goal. Football had their first game last night against St. John Paul II.
We're going to take another break and watch a few more videos, and then we'll be on our way to finish up.
Thank you.
thank you, everybody, but it is time for us to go. We want to thank all of dedication viewers for watching and joining us today. Wareham Viking News will be back next week right here for you. Best source of news, sports, letters, and more. Have a Wareham Viking News. Great week!
Good job, Raven!
5, 4, 3, 2...
Thank you, Comet. Folks.
Stop!
I tried and I forgot.
Keep this in.